You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Hey, Bob. Hey, Perito.
Don't even have the right better tool. Be ready to fight.
You seem new.
I got a problem, Garia.
Anyone want to help me?
Hope you're here to help us.
No?
Fucking Palos is finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's True Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
Chorizo.
Talia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Oh, fuck yes! Should make this easy!
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit!
Fuck that shit. Matias, you don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Chorizo, come here.
Matias, have your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door. Kiria, where's that kit?
On my way. The trauma kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing out for reinforcement.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
Llegó la hora.
¡Mierda! ¡Ah!
Matias. I took care of the soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
You did good,
Danny, from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers?
Give me a hand. Only true Yarens get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live, thanks to you.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.